Today is 30th of January 2022. We will have approximately 1 hour of yoga session. We will start with Asana, then Pranayam, and last with Dhyana. For the next 1 hour, just concentrate. Soul is in front of me, I am blessed, and so are you. During the whole process, breathe in and breathe out, which I will instruct. Chant Om in your mind. Imagine that the energy from the universe, the solar energy, is coming in, going through your forehead, all over your body, and purifying you. All the dirt, physical and mental, is coming out at the same time, giving a space. We will start with neck exercises, extension and flexion. During extension, breathe in, during flexion, breathe out. Do it slowly and go to that state and hold there for a few seconds. Will you do it 3 times? Right and left side bending 3 times, going to the extreme, hold and go back. Left side rotation. And circumduction. Bend your neck forward, breathe out, then rotate all the way around, breathe in, hold there for a few seconds, and do anti-clockwise. Then we'll move on to the shoulder exercises. Forward flexion, go to the extreme, hold it there, stretch and hold. Then, during the process, chant Om, breathe in and breathe out. Don't let any thought to disturb you. If some thoughts are coming in, let them come. Don't analyze. Concentrate on Om. Spontaneous breathing. Second time. And third time. Do the whole process slowly and steadily. Yoga is not just a physical thing. You have to mix with the spirituality. Third time. Abduction, both sides, go to the extreme, hold it, and down. Now we will do circumduction or rotation. Clockwise and anti-clockwise, 3 times. Go to the extreme, make a full circle. Clockwise and anti-clockwise. just relax for a few seconds. And then we'll move on to back exercises. Put your hands on your waist, bend forward. While bending forward, breathe out. Chant out. One soul in your mind. Hold there for a few seconds. Start breathing in. Extension. Hold there for a few seconds. Breathe out. Hips as far as you can go and hold there for a few seconds. Breathe in, gentle, soul energy, Bhagavan soul in your mind. Third time. Now right side and left side bending. Three times. Go to the extreme and hold. Breathe in. Breathe out. Hold. Breathe in. Neutral position. One more time. We'll do rotation of the spine. To start with, bend forward, breathe out, hold there. Now start rotating clockwise, go to the extremes, as far as you can go. Go slowly, if it makes it dizzy, don't do it. And hold there. Clockwise, third time, and anticlockwise. In asana, we will do some exercises. Start with this one, stretching. You go on your tiptoes, heel up, both hands up, open up, and stretch as if you are going to touch the ceiling. 20 times. One. Some sort of exercise is, do it like this, one, two, touch your toes, one, two. 19, 20. Let's relax. Give yourself a few seconds. Now we'll do balancing exercises. Abduct your both legs. Right leg rotate to 90 degrees. Twist your body to the right side. Both hands up in the air. Look up towards the ceiling. Down. Lift your left leg up in the air. Neck up. Chin up. Stand over. Hold for a few seconds. You can get the balance right. If you can't get the balance right, just touch the floor with your toes like this. Hold for a few seconds. And down. Both hands up. Neutral position. Same thing on the left side. Both hands up. Left foot rotate to 90 degrees. Body twisted to 90 degrees on the left. Look up toward the sky. Giant dome. Thank the Almighty God. Down. 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 Right foot up in the air. Look up. Chin up. Neck up. Stay there for a few seconds. We'll do this exercise for 3 times. Second time. Then a stretching exercise of the hip. Both hands forward. Touch your fingers with your hand, with your toes. Do it 10 times. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Let's go for some times. We'll do some squats and lunges. Squats first. Both hands by the side. You bend your knee and hips to 90 degrees. Both hands forward. 90 degrees. Sit like that. Push your body and do this 3 times. Lunges 10 times each side. Just relax. Hold your breath. Now we'll do Surya Namaskar. I'm Dr. Neil Kibet. 14, 15 inches apart. I thank Almighty, my God, to give me strength, happiness, and bliss. Both hands on the side now. Both hands up. Go to the ceiling. And down. Right foot forward. Bend your knee. Right foot. Both on your toes, and then gently go down. Forehead nearly touching the floor. Stay there for a few seconds. Chant Om. Now lift yourself. Forehead up. Head up. Chin up. Neck up, and your trunk up, and then gradually bend your hips and knees, on your knees, your toes on the floor, forehead, little to the floor, chant. And then stay there for a few seconds. And then come up. This time, left leg up. We'll do it 5 times each side. At this stage, we'll do savasana. We'll do savasana for 2 minutes, then some sitting and lying exercises. Take help up to 4 times. Keep your spine straight while lying down. You can turn on the left. Doing savasana. Just relax your both feet and legs, your body, both hands by the side, and relax. Chant tone in your mind. Just relax. Breathing is spontaneous. Whatever thoughts are coming in your mind, let them come and go. Don't let them disturb you. Feel your calm. Back of your thighs. Touching the floor. Just over your buttocks, your back of your spine, your neck, oxford, touching the floor. Just over, not letting any other thought come in, disturb you. Your both upper limbs, back of your hand. Forearms, arms, and then the floor. gradually open your eyes, turn towards the left side gradually, and then use your right hand as the floor to lift yourself, keep your spine straight, use your left elbow to support you, and then sit up. Relax there for a few seconds. We'll do some sitting exercises. To start with, the feet and ankle clockwise and anti-clockwise movements. With 5 times each side. Both hands stretch forward, get a fist, clockwise and anti-clockwise. Now spine straight, with both hands, touch the right toe for the first few seconds, touch the left toe for the good 3 times. The right foot above the left knee, both hands underneath your right knee, and then twist and stretch the spine towards the left, towards the right, towards the left. Towards the right, towards the left, towards the right. And also try to touch the toes if you can. 3 times. Now left foot above the right knee, both hands underneath the left knee. Again, stretch your spine and twist. Towards the right, towards the left, towards the right, towards the left, towards the right, towards the left, sit down. Then with both hands try to touch your toes if you can. 3 times. 1, 2. Now we'll do some lying exercises. Go by the side so that you can see completely. First of all, lying supine. Hands on your back. And both. Right leg up in the air for a few seconds. Hold it. And down. Left leg up in the air for a few seconds. Hold it. Now both legs up and your head, your neck and chest up. Hold it in that position for a few seconds. And down. This is good for rectus abdominis, your front abdominal muscle. They help you in core stability of the spine. Once more. When you lift your both legs up, your head, neck and upper body up, hold it for 10 seconds if you can. So like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we'll do rocking exercise. Bend your hips and knees. And then both hands hold like this and start rocking. By doing that, you will move your head, neck and chest up and forward and backward like a rocker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. rest for a few seconds. We'll do exercises in prone position now. That means your tummy is on the floor. So, I'll go obliquely so that you can see. Both hands on the elbows. Now, you're trying to lift your body on your toes and your elbows. Hold there for 10 seconds. Keep your spine straight as possible. If it gives you pain, don't do it. If you have got back problem, check with your doc or physio if it is okay for you. Don't do any of these exercises if they are hurting you. That's very important. Okay, let's do it. We'll do it 3 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is very good for core stability of the spine, posture of the spine. Lots of problems in the low back are because of posture and stability. And they give trouble in the both lower limbs as well. Good exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Relax. Now let's relax for a few seconds. I am blessed today because I am getting shower of solar energy of one soul is blessing me and you all. So this is the end of our asana session. We'll start with pranayama. Today I will concentrate on 3 exercises. Kapal Bhati, Anulom Vilom, and Bramri. Kapal Bhati. Sit straight, Yoga Mudra position, spine straight. Again, maintain the mental status, chant Om. This time you do exercise with your tummy, active exhalation and inhalation will be passive. When you are doing active inhalation, the tummy will tuck in and inhalation will be passive. You do it 100 times. Start now. Thank you. Balhati ke baad, after kapal bhati, you do anulom below. Keep yourself well hydrated. If you are doing the exercise in the morning, make sure that you are well hydrated. Room is warm, but don't make yourself dehydrated. That's very important. Anulom below. Again, yoga mudra position, right hand, thumb to the right nostril, these two fingers, middle finger and ring finger to the left nostril. Breathe in, right side, right nostril, and your left nostril is blocked by these two fingers. Hold. And then you block the right nostril with your thumb and breathe out. We do these exercises up to 11 times. 11 cycles, both sides. Now हम लोग सब लोग मिलकर भ्रामरी करेंगे both hands under tragus of the ear, this is called tragus, and press your ears, these two fingers, your middle finger and ring finger on your eyebrows, on your eyelids, and index finger on your forehead, little finger on your cheek. Together we will chant Om and go for a long interval. We'll do this chanting 3 times. This is the end of Pranayama session. Just relax for a few seconds. We'll do Dhyana. Today we will not do for more than 5 or 10 minutes, as You will have to develop this process gradually. Make sure that you are all relaxed. Spine is straight. Yoga mudra. Whole body should be in a bliss position. You start with your, and whole body should relax. Start with your toes and your feet. You feel it, observe it. Just relax. Your legs, your knees, your thighs. Feel it, observe. Just observe and just relax. If you have pain, let it be your spine, lower spine, middle spine, upper spine, abdomen, chest. Observe and just relax. Both upper limbs, your hands, your forearm, arm. Just relax. Your neck, your head, face. Just relax. Solar energy is coming and purifying your body and mind. Concentrate on your breathing. Breathe in and breathe out. So this is your mind, lots of thoughts are coming and going. And just relax. Don't let any thought disturb you. Just chant Om in your mind and concentrate. Lots of things are happening around you in your mind. Don't analyze any of them. Maintain this position for 2 minutes. Asato ma sattva maya tamaso ma jyotirga maya mrityu vimamritam. Sarve bhavantu sukhinah, sarve santo niramayah, sarve bhadrani pasyantu, ma kaschit dukh bhag bhavet. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.